Crash Bandicoot. At last, I, the great Neo Cortex, have you right where I want you. And now, the final blow!
Hush, simpleton.
Face it, Entropy. It's going to fail. Again!
At least Uka Uka and I attempt to free us from this prison. I won't sit idly by and listen to your inane ramblings for another decade. You chew.
Is he dead?
Leave him. He served his purpose.
A great power has awoken.
Crash? I fear it portends an event of reality-shattering proportions. I feel it emanating from Insanity Peak. Quickly, we must go!
Crash! Crash! Crash!
no way. Not in a million years. Get him off.
Crash, who is that?
Lonnie Loli? If the quantum masks have returned, then...
Hey, Aku, how's it going? Is that a quantum rift?
It appears to be a door between dimensions.
Yes, the kind we keep shut. We have to go through, find my siblings, and fix this before some putz with a big evil plan and a bigger ego does something monumentally stupid.
Uka Uka unknowingly paved the way for our bright future. Once my rift generator is complete, dominion over all of time and space will be within our grasp.
Engine Embryo, you had some little projects you wanted to tell me about?
Master, my mechanical lava will hypnotize you and I.
And my potion will make me and them unstoppable.
Right, yeah, fine, sure. Have fun with your ray guns or whatever.
Hasten your steps. By my calculations, our enemies are already moving against us. And we will prevail.
Other masks to close the rifts?
Correct. Now my brother Akano is around here somewhere.
Welcome to the show, Vermeer. Your precious mask.
Behold the aforementioned putz.
Don't worry. We have a thing where we fight, he loses. It's a well-established dynamic.
Not this time. I'm a backstage pass for you to get up close and personal with my weapon of mass percussion. I'm ready
to run. Uh-huh.